happened here.
Excella, what's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were puns.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you. Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here! Thanks. Don't be reckless.
Roger. You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. Use this. My God. Look how big this thing is.
Thank you. make it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Take it.
Roger. Kill it?
Take it.
Okay.
Back. So that's Ulrigonus. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire...
Wait. Secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off
an assault
area
bomber.
With secondary bulkhead.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
Warning.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one. Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris. This is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh God.
Exactly. Plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Nice work!
primary bulkhead. Please maintain safe distance from the bulkhead.
Thank you.
doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Merely postponing the inevitable. Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this. There's no point in hiding.
Coming! You need to be careful!
with superior deep.
I've got you now!
Do it now! Give him a shot! Shot!
Did it work?
I think so.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Just another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
Estimated
you knew what we had to do.
3 minutes.
All right, we'll go for the override lever.
Cover
me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on!
You grab it!
Roger.
You grab it!
Roger!
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Loads of humans.
human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chris!
then shoot through me!
Brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for a future without fear. Yeah, it's worth it.
You know.